Folks, we're proud and pleased and privileged to have with us in our studio audience tonight one of the foremost designers of racing outboard motors in the United States. He's with us on our stage tonight. Let's give him a big round of applause. Here he is, Sparky Plugs.
Hi there.
Well, hi there, Sparky. How are you tonight?
How are you?
Well, I'm all right. How are you?
I'm just fine.
Well, you're really hung up on racing.
Oh, I don't know.
Sparky, how long have you been here in California?
About a week.
And you're going to demonstrate this this outboard motor you've designed, is that not correct?
No.
What are you gonna do?
Let's go.
Come on, the outboard motor, it's important.
All right.
Here it comes, Sparky's latest outboard motor. Look at that thing go, skipping over the waves. Beautiful. No boat, no driver, just the motor. Now we have two outboard motors racing.
Two motors.
Here they come. Two. That's great. Can you do three?
Not tonight.
Okay, we'll try another kind of racing. How about sports cars?
Ah, folks, this is Glack Wheely, trackside here at the International Raceway for Sports Cars, Riverside, California. We're here on the straightaway, and these cars are really coming by. I mean to tell you, these cars are the fastest in the world, and we're right here on the...
That's a big one.
I hope you folks at home can hear the sound of my voice over the roar of these powerful engines.
Roar!
All right. The
powerful engine.
Come on, I... Wait. Would you cut that out?
Me, powerful engine.
You can say that again, you stink.
Oh, me strong.
Why don't you try Old Spice?
Oh, she good squaw.
Yeah!
She make TP woo-hoo-hoo.
Cut that out.
Hey, put down Bow and Arrow. Eat them out of corn bone. Make them flour.
We've got cars and drivers from all over the world here.
Sick eating that flour.
Quiet.
Stupid. No water in the
hey!
Flour. And then go bleep. Sometimes and then go.
Turn off. We've got cars and drivers from all over the world here. We've got cars from Germany, Italy, France. We've got cars and drivers from Germany, Italy. Now, wait a minute. This is a sports car race.
Well, talk to them, kid.
We've got cars from Germany, Italy, France, the United States,
I'm
Virginia Beach.
I'm not going to lose this race, baby. Come on, man.
Would you cut that out? Well, we have reporters located all over the place here. We have a central area. Come in, Radio Central.
Hi there. I'm Radio Central. Big deal! We take you now to the dangerous hairpin corner. Come in, the man about races. Here he is, little Bruce Chester.
This is Bruce Chester, track sign. Jeez, what a race. These cars are coming by zip, zip, zip.
You don't like that? What's wrong with that? That's just like Bruce. He's over there.
Pete, you're too good.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
You're getting good at that, and I'll cool it.
No, Bruce is over there. I was just making fun.
This is Big Daddy Chester, trackside.
That sounds better.
We're on the hairpin corner here at Riverside.
Good.
Oh, my hairpins fell out.
Oh, come on.
It's this damned heat.
Oh, come on.
Oh, we're on a hairpin corner here. We've got a car coming in now. Oh, yeah, it's Phil Hill. He's coming into the corner. Shifting out fifth gear, fourth, third, second, first, around the corner. Into the straightaway. These cars are really coming in. Here comes little Bobby Unser. He's a winner. Fifth gear, fourth, third, second, first. It's been a long race.
Yeah.
Well, we're still here. Look out there. There's a car spinning out towards the broadcast booth. Is that it, right? Right towards us. Oh, baby. Oh,
You okay?
Yeah, I'm all right, but what about this guy over
here?
He
was thrown clear.
It must be the driver. Give him artificial respiration.
Keep the crowd back, Pete.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Faster.
That's a girl.
Here, here. It's my wreck.
I'll save her.
Get the other side.
Leave her alone.
We don't want to kill her.
That's not artificial.
Oh, come on. That's not the driver either.
Oh, sorry, ma'am.
Look.
Oh, here comes the ambulance.
Hang on, buddy. Come on. Hang on just a minute. Right to the crowd there. Back it up in here. Come on, little father. Back it up, little father. Come on. No.
You ran over him. You dumb.
Well, it just goes to show.
What?
You've got to be more careful.
I guess.